I'm an Episcopal priest here. I don't know if you're familiar with the Episcopal Church. It's a church. Many people, when they come here, they think, oh, this is a Catholic church. It looks like it. And they think perhaps it is. But actually, I would say we're like priests and cousins. The liturgy looks very similar, but obviously we have women priests, we have married priests. We don't have a pope. We have a very wonderful structure that comes more specifically out of the Anglican tradition, which goes back to the Reformation, but more specifically back to the time of Jesus. And so we're hopefully a loving community of people that try to make a difference in the world and are very involved in outreach, but also beauty. Something we do well.
So you think beauty is very important?
Absolutely, yeah. Without beauty, the human spirit dies. And so you'll see when you go in our church, it's a very beautiful church. And when people go in, they lift their eyes specifically because it's a Gothic church. So their eyes go up, and that's on purpose.
Big spirit.
Because it brings their spirit to something bigger than they are. And so we believe that God is bigger than we are and calls us to be a better people, but not just a better people, a people who respond to God's beauty. And so beauty, liturgy, good preaching, meaningful outreach, that's who we are.